My name is Jesse J-Bo Bowen, fighting out of Dethrone Base Camp, Fresno, California.
Okay, you're going to be fighting Andre Feely. He's 9-1. A lot of people are talking, you know, about, you know, you're coming in as an underdog. How do you feel about that?
I love it. I love being the underdog. All the pressure's on him, and if he wins, okay, everyone thought he did. I didn't think he did. He's going to, so it don't matter. But if I win, it's a big deal, and I'm going to win, so I have no pressure. I go out there, I perform at my best.
How do you feel about him having somewhat the hometown advantage over there in the Sacramento area?
Same thing. All the pressure's on him. I don't got to please his fans. I got to go out there and fight. I fight for a paycheck, and that's what I'm going to do. He has to impress his fans, and it's not the first time I fought in front of someone else's hometown.
Okay. He, on the radio show, he did mention that he was going to punish you, and we spoke about that. What are your thoughts about that one more time?
He's not going to punish me, first of all, because I'm not a little kid that's going to get punished by, like, a parent or something. But, he said that I was talking trash, so since I'm not talking trash, I mean, I don't feel that applies anymore, but, I mean, I don't know how he's going to punish me. We're not going to grab a switch and hit me with it.
Do you think training with Koshchek gives you kind of an advantage now that you upped your training?
Yeah, I think it gives me a huge advantage. He's not the only one I'm training with. And I also know he's not training with Scrubs. He's training with Uriah Faber and all the guys he has. He has a huge name. I'm not going to shout out all their names because that's his team. But he has a huge camp. But, I mean, Koshchek, nobody hits harder than that guy. Nobody has a stronger double leg than that guy. Nobody has a harder work ethic than that guy. And it just rubs off on you.
Okay, what are your feelings about fighting on West Coast for the strap, man? That's a huge, huge deal.
It's amazing, man. I'm still honored to do it, and it's still surreal. I'm a main event with Scott Smith and Anthony Ruiz on the card, who I'm huge fans of both of them. And for me to be the main event, I mean, I'm excited, and I'm going to make it worth it. No matter what I got to do, I'm just going to make it exciting, and everyone's going to love it.
Okay. Any shout-outs before we go?
All right, let me think. I got Dethrone Base Camp, first of all. Thrive MMA's also helped me. Ultimate Athlete, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, and Modesto is helping me. Phil Collins, Ruiz Management, Finished, Fight Me, Cage Radio, 5150, Brandon and everybody at West Coast Fighting Championships, all my training partners, there's too many to name, and so you can't catch a glimpse of what I'm working on. So, I mean, everyone that's helping me, and everyone that supports me, and everyone that hates me, everybody, I got love for everybody. Okay. And Andre Feely.
One last word. What can you tell the fans to expect from this fight at West Coast?
A new champion. There's no champion now, so someone go in it. And he's going to be light-complected, white, not with the mohawk or gauges.
Okay. I'm Andre Feely. I represent Team Alpha Male, and I fight out of Sacramento, California.
Okay, you're going to be fighting Jesse Bowen. What do you think about your opponent? And, you know, you're fighting for the strap, so what do you think about Jesse Bowen?
Jesse Bowen's tough. He's got good stand-up. He's dangerous off his back. You know, he can finish a fight anywhere just like me, so I think it's going to be fireworks. We're going to give the fans a great fight, and I can't wait. You know, I know he's tough. He's young. He's hungry just like me, so I think we match up great.
Okay. You're fighting for the strap, man. What do you think about that? That's, you know, something big for West Coast. So how do you feel about winning that belt?
It feels great, man. I want a title bad. I want a title really bad. And fighting for West Coast, they're a great show, so I'm excited to get their belt. You know, if there's a belt you want in the region, it's theirs because they put on a great show. You know, they really look out for the fighters and got a lot of respect for the guys who put it on. So I'm excited, man. It's going to be great to be the main event.
Okay, by you being the main event, you also had the Boss Biz crew. Can you just talk on that real quick?
Boss Biz, man, that's my crew of friends I've had since I would say like 13, man. We've been running around causing havoc since we were probably like 13 years old, 8th grade, just running amok, you know? It's like family, man. We're all really close, and we look out for each other, man. We love each other. It was like my brothers. You know, and everyone in the group's got different talents. You know, some of us make hip-hop. I fight. Daniel Romero fights. A bunch of other friends are amateur professional fighters. You know, it's just a big family with a bunch of talented guys, and we all look out for each other. We love each other like brothers.
Okay. I know you touched about the fans, but one more time, what can the fans expect from Andre Feely?
Fans should just expect a great fight. I'm coming to bring it. I'm going hard the whole 25 minutes, if that's what it takes. I'm looking for the finish nonstop, but if it goes 25 minutes, it's going to be exciting the whole way through. And I know Jesse Bowen's going to do the same thing. He's experienced, even though he's young, he's tough. and he's hungry, and I'm the exact same way. I've had big fights. I've finished guys fast. I've had wars. I've done a lot in my short career, and so is he. So I think we're both going to come up and be ready for this fight. And fans can expect a great fight, standing up on the ground everywhere. It's gonna be a dope fight.
Okay, cool. Last but not least, go ahead and do your time for your shout-outs.
Shout-outs Team Alpha Male, Boss Biz for life, MMA Gold. Thanks a lot for everything. Dave Hirschbein. Illicit Apparel, hooking me up, dude, huge sponsor. They support me a lot, and I can't show them enough love. Leviathan Tattoo, Mike's Barbershop, PLA Skateboarding, Lucky's Barbershop. Anybody I forgot, thank you. West Coast Nutrition and West Coast Fighting Championships, thanks for the opportunity.
Okay. And that'd be it, unless you got any more last words.
No, just come out and show some love, guys. Thanks for everything.